So a lot of people will ask, what is this? This is a UCM 6302, but this is a grounding lug. And if you're not using SIP trunks, if you're using POTS lines, you should always use a grounding lug, because you are now introducing outside electricity from the telco. And can you trust it? No, no, no.